This is how you drill with an auger bit. Slow it down, folks. So, now we're going right there. Take your auger bit, get the adjacent. Now, folks, that's how that's done. Only one more to go.